Charlene, and I am, like, totally important. I have many, many skills, and I'm incredibly popular. I'm gonna become a totally huge success, no matter what.
Are you in any doubts about this?
No, not at all. Are you kidding? I'm gonna become very, very important. I am going to succeed. Really, I am.
Talking oneself up is often mistaken for real self-esteem, but is actually an attempt to hide anxiety and insecurities about how we are perceived by others.
Yeah, but that's not what I'm doing, right? I mean it. Don't I? Don't I?
To find out how inequality affects us all, read The Spirit Level by Richard Wilkinson and Kate Pickett, or go to equalitytrust.org.uk.